Well, depending on the crowd that I play for, I also specialize in Latin American music. And I loved Latin music, which I still do more than jazz. I like the beat. When cha-cha came out, nobody knew the tempo of how fast to beat it off. I went down to New York to listen to Tito Puente, who was one of the finest Latin groups in those times. And I learned how to beat off a cha-cha and a merengue and a mambo and whatever it was. Yeah, I met Tito Puente and he let me play a number with the orchestra, which I took a big picture and I can't find the damn thing. I'm standing in front with Tito on the timbales and playing a cha-cha. That was the biggest thing that happened to me. That's for damn sure.